make corned beef hash, place 2 cups, 260 grams of raw diced potatoes in a skillet. Chop up an equal amount of cooked corned beef and add it to the mix. Stir in 1 chopped onion, some minced garlic, and a bit of chopped cabbage if you'd like. Pour a splash of beef broth into the skillet. Put on a cover and simmer the ingredients over medium heat until most of the liquid is absorbed. Add salt and pepper to taste. If you want, sprinkle on a garnish of parsley.